All right, we are recording again, and we will go in 3, 2, 1. This fucking Let's Play is cursed. Okay, we can put food crops or cash crops, and they'll all go corn, or we can just grow corn. So, based on this shit, we're gonna grow food crops right there. Let's see, let's double check. Yep, food crops, which is good, because I'm running out of food, because I have too many cashew crops, because I'm a boss. Alright, and now we're out of money again. And we have to rebuild the fucking other thing. Damn. Sucks to be them sitting there in their little shacks like, oh man, I wish I could live in these amazing apartment buildings over here. Whatever, fuck them. They'll get their housing when I build it. Actually, the condominiums will be in by the time it fucking matters. And then there will some people move out of there and the condominiums and some people move in there and everyone will be happy. Good, happy, love, fun times. H-H-H-H-H-H. One citizen became criminal. Alright, give me some damn money. Give me some damn money. I need to put in these churches and these houses and these food crop farmos. Oh, am I on slow? Yeah, I am on slow. God damn it. God damn it! That's a bad way to start the recording day. It's a bad no. Kitty.
Buenos dias.
Some people protest peacefully against the government. I could protest away from my motherfucking... I wish I could pay the military to execute you, but... God damn it. Like, right there in front of all the tourists who seem to be doing a lot of shopping. Yeah! Spend that money, motherfuckers. Give me them bills, I need that paper. Son, I need that paper, son. Okay. Some people protest peacefully. Still, yep, same person. I don't care. I don't care. You're a maid at 39. You should have made better decisions with your life.
Come, I have a secret task.
I don't think I have any sugar farms, do I? I do not. I do have one sugar farm there. How many sugar farms do I have? Well, if I have at least one sugar farm and then another bio farm on cash crops, I should be able to do rum. So now that I have all the money, we're gonna put in a rum distillery for people to work at. And we're gonna put it in right here in this icky nasty area. Again, nasty at it. Like, oh my god, it looks so bad. It looks so bad here, you guys. Like, Jesus. Okay, another bio farm. This one will be straight up cash crops. And like I was saying, it's nice because they grow whatever the crop you choose to put there. And it also grows, you know, corn. So, you feed your people on top of making that money. And both are important. Because you don't want the communists to get all pissed off. Because you know what happens when they get pissed off. They threaten nuclear war for 40 to 50 years and then they collapse. I like game. I like game. Freighter brought 2,400 of imported goods. Yes, I will export your rum, and I still need to build another church. Damn it. Uh-oh, what's wrong? Now we still have the stuff. I need more Teamsters. Where is arguably the most important building on my island? Right there. And it's full of people. I guess I'll be putting in another Teamsters office here shortly as well. No imports from the USSR. Son of a bitch! Oh, wow. And now I'm generating 451 MOA. Which is good. It's a good amount of MOA to
Presidente, The secret operation carried out.
Yeah, fuck the rebels. Literally. Like, with my wiener.
Wiener.
With my wiener. I have the wiener song. You know, it's the South Park song that's making fun of the what's the damn word I'm looking for? The Game of Thrones theme song. Pretty much permanently stuck in my head because I am a juvenile son of a bitch. As you probably figured out from every other horrifying dick joke I've ever made, ever, which is like every joke I've ever made in every Let's Play I've ever done. So, you know, if you don't like dick jokes, I apologize. Alright, seems like these are getting built well enough, which is good. Once those get built, we'll put our rum distillery there on high priority build, then that'll get built, then we'll work on the condos, and then we'll have a nice little burrow over here for people to live in. Although it looks like it would actually be in my best interest to right now put that in there. A few more condos. Just line up the whole thing with condos right over here. Eventually their proximity to a garage isn't going to matter because we'll be able to put in metro stations, which get prohibitively expensive the more you have, but allow people to instantly travel between allow people to instantly travel between places, which reduces a lot of foot traffic and reduces a lot of vehicle traffic. Not that traffic's an issue in this game, but... Hey, okay, so there's a biofarm. It grows in a big sexy circle. It makes me lots of monies. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Still building. Okay. You guys suck. Quick build there. See how much that should hopefully extend the range over there, or at least far enough that I'll be able to build another one. Yep, so we'll just pop in one right there. Yep, metro station. There we go. A magic hole. I would say a horrifying hellhole. Not me. It's nice that you don't have to build the infrastructure for it. I better start rakadurkadur. What do we got? Let's address healthcare again. Who hates me right now? Communists hate me, and the religious and militarists hate me. We'll focus on the militarists. Sufficient army, so we will increase the size of our army over our next election term. I would like to address I'm going to put that in. I'm going to put that in over here by the housing. In these dire times, we have managed. The first one costs 7,500. This one costs 12,000. So just to give you an idea how quickly the costs for a metro station actually build up. And the next one's 16,800, so I can't afford it right now. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Alright, yes, so we built the new churches, which will make more people happy. Especially in the once we get the happiness up, we can work on our presidency. Now we have people dumping money into rehab. Please come to Tropico. Spend your money on rehabilitating your penis. Because no one loves you without your penis. And it will be just don't have any fucking money. As will all others in time. Put a metro station right next to the pub so everybody can get drunk and then go bother people at the house. Works for me. Through the years 12,576. Your gratitude. Build a botanical garden. Absolutely. Nothing but a humble servant. Botanical garden here in my hometown. I actually have a not hometown. I live here kind of out of necessity, but Wow, so a freighter was not serviced by a dock worker, so fire, 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 fire. Fuck you, assholes. Anyways, I have a botanical garden here in my general vicinity, which happens to be awesome, and I have a membership to it, because I like supporting things that are awesome. Because awesome thing are awesome. I like awesome thing. What do we got going on here? Damn it, fucking... Some bank! Making some sick money! I wish it would make me some sick money. Look at all that money I have over there just to get just shipped out. This game freeze again here. Would be unfortunate! Yeah, I really gotta work on healthcare. I'm just an asshole.
Our victory is secure.
Can't secure victory if I don't have a motherfucker to actually give me money to spend on victory. Where are my fucking dock workers? Okay. You. Where are you? Over here jacking off. Okay. Why aren't you at work? Okay, good. He's the only one who cares about his job. I think I'm gonna go slightly insane here now. Come on, offload all them paper. Gimme that paper. I said gimme that paper. Man, I've been... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Everybody's gonna die. Oh, death. Oh, death and decay.
The earthquake is over.
Two garages were destroyed and one garage and one condo were damaged. There's the garage. As far as I knew, those were the only condominiums, so I don't know where the other busted condom was. Oh wait, I put in a condom there? When did I put in these condoms? Why do I keep saying condoms? Stop saying condoms. I don't condom this. I don't condom this uncouth talk. Alright, now I have more money for metro stations. Which is, like, ridiculously important. And probably worth the cost of the expansion alone. Alright, what do we got? Foreign investment offer. Modern apartment block, normal maintenance, yearly rent 200. China, electronics factory, sweatshop. Jesus. Wage Tendara, yearly rent 2,500. At least mansion, yearly rent 200. Modern apartment block seems like a good thing. It's clearly a free apartment block I don't has to pay for. We'll put it in over here. We'll also put in another metro station, just because I like spending all my money as quickly as humanly possible. Over here would be a good one. Right there where all those condoms are would be good. Damn. You have won the election. People like me. People like me, and they respect me, and they don't hate me at all. The end. Okay, I was going to put in a botanical garden somewhere. I believe it's under luxury attractions. Why, yes, it is. Where shall I put you?
Following the destruction wrought by the earthquake...
Over here towards my...
Tropico just set a new world.
Beautiful tourist area. I'll put it along the road right there.
And here I thought that earthquakes can't be stronger than 10.
They sure can. Here's hoping our next...
Perfect!
Breaks are
perfect!
With a three-digit number.
See, what other luxury attractions can I build here? How about a spa? I think, no, a marina sounds like a good idea. A marina... that trades in charter fishing. Sounds like a wonderful vacation. What are we waiting for? Okay, and the game is fucking up now. I'm not doing any of that. Thank you, game. Oh my god. Sometimes that just happens. Sometimes I can't figure out what the fuck it wants to do. Alright, so there's not good. There is good. Okay. Bam. Now we'll have a nice Sweaty Man Marina. Only spring break tourists go fishing? Very well. I'm not gonna argue. And I'm out of money again, okay. Once the happiness gets up to 60, this will get much easier. We definitely got a lot of people going there, and how about here? Definitely have a lot of people going here. Thank you for the tip. I understand I'm out of fucking money. And we got a lot of people going to hospital, so I guess we'll put in another hospital or two. Maybe we'll put one right over here by the rum distillery. That's probably a good idea. Look at the bananas, you guys. Oh my god. If you've never seen a banana tree grow, it's fucking awesome. I have one in my backyard that's been fruiting for the past five, maybe six months at this point now. Yeah, about that long. And it's great. And they should be ripe around October. Oh god, that's really dating this. I'm filming this in the middle of July. So this is happening in the middle of July. Stop asking. Please. You make me feel bad. Why don't I ever have any goddamn money? Yes, I would love to increase exports to the grand old USSR. I need to put in housing over here.
Presidente,
Minister of Foreign Affairs has managed to solve a practically unsolvable New York Times crossword puzzle. Double 4 and 8, I love it. I like a due to money cha-cha. There you go, load that off. Alright. I'm just gonna just say fuck it and put in some housing over here for now. Oh, but I can't because I don't have the infrastructure yet. So I guess I'm building an electrics, a series of substations to bring power to this one extremely important little corner of my world. Okay, we're almost there. I'll plop you right behind there. And maybe people will want to live down here. Yeah, nobody wants to live there because there's no fucking power. But now there's power. And people should be happy to move in. Or I'll kick their ass. Just put in. Nope, I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I will do this right. Banana. Happiness is way down. God damn it! I'm gonna put in a hospital here, and then I'm gonna line this area up with some entertainment buildings. So, what do we got? We got movie theater. Yeah, let's put in a movie theater. That seems like a good thing to block all the farms here from the nice city park and block all the hoity-toity rich people who aren't fucking moving in over here at all. That'll get filled up once those transportation options get thrown in there. And once I move a couple more amenities over there, such as entertainment. Like, see, this one's close to jobs, so people are living there. Diego Sanchez! Janine Sanchez! Janine, there we go, okay. I can't speak words. Alright. What are we looking at next here? What's the zoo doing? I bet the zoo's doing gangbusters. The zoo's doing gangbusters. Well, it's doing alright. So will I be once I get all that money. Except the guy seems to be walking away from work to fucking nowhere. Where are you going, bro? Bro, where are you going? What are you doing? Are you trying to kill? What? The foreign building has gone bankrupt.
I would be proud to die in it.
Oh, apparently nobody wanted to go to the nightclub. So, how do I get rid of that? I hope to God that doesn't just stay there. Because that is just unsightly. Ewy. Ooh, gourmet restaurant. With a beautiful view of the ocean. Boop. That'll make me some fucking money. So will this if it ever gets goddamn built. There we go. Don't worry, construction guys. I will do it. Quick build that. All this is doing well over here. Now it's time to flesh out my flesh. It's time to whip out this flesh.
Man-eating fly traps, humidity, extreme temperatures, and that authentic
you can put your banana crop somewhere else. Quick build that. That'll make people happy. Put in another gourmet restaurant, which won't fit. Great. Museum Modern Art won't go right here. That'll draw in the hoity-toity rich people. What other entertainment buildings can we put here? Oh. Plenty more once I actually have money. Americans will envy your excellent healthcare. Your healthcare seems like kind of a big deal, you guys. Seems like people really care.
A famous Russian dissident was poisoned and
died. Always blame the KGB. What are they gonna do, try to kill me? Quite possibly. In fact, most probably, definitely. See, we got people living in the private building. Yes, we do. But they're paying me a shit ton of money, which is great. How do they pay? How are people living in that building? They charge double what all these other buildings are charging in rent. It's knuckin' butts, yo. I don't understand. I don't get how that's happening. I don't get how there's no products there. Let's see. Where's the garage overloaded? I can't really do much about that at any point. However, I can put in a metro station, which should help tremendously. Eventually. Yeah. Got more money going out. About 2 months. So let's just sit here and look at Tropico. Actually, let's go over all the awesome information systems you have here. Let's look at the overlays that you might have seen me use. We have overlays here that'll show you in real time on your island, looking at your map, exactly what is profitable and not. It'll show you everything, basically. So we're looking here. We have income, expenses, balance. So basically the green means it's not very expensive. The red means it's very expensive. The income, the greener it is, the more money it brings in. The balance is the important one. You want yellow to green for everything. The red stuff, obviously, you can't do much about stuff like schooling, etc., etc. But the more buildings that are close to green as possible, the better. As it's important to make you to money you. Looks like many of my farms are not making much money, but that's because they're not making the money directly. Their money is being funneled through the factories. Let's look at some other overlays. People, let's look at crime. Looks like we need to work on a police station along my coasts. Let's look at liberty. There is no liberty on this island. I should put in some buildings that increase my liberty. And population density. This is the densest area by design. This is the big city of my Tropico land. This is where Fidel Castro wants to fist all of his people. What? Okay, let's look at the other stuff. Natural resources. You can also see it on the mini-map there. It'll show you what's where. You can go through it all. It's super cool. Crop conditions. It'll show you crop conditions for certain plants based on where you put them on the island. Pretty cool looking. Island conditions. Humidity. Beauty. Everything's gorgeous. Pollution. It's kind of polluted in most places. Predicted pollution. And get the deal. Landfill coverage zone. We only cover that much. Volcano danger area. Volcanoes are fun when they, you know, light everything on fire. Tsunami hit area. That's terrifying. I don't want tsunamis. Services. What do we got? Employment. Employment. Oh, there's a lot of good employment. Occupancy. Occupancy. Service quality. Job quality. Electricity. Telecom coverage. Okay, so I, with my new money, need to put in some media shit. For instance, this television station. Where should I put the TV station? Oh, cha cha cha. Where should I put the TV station? Oh, cha cha. There's a good spot. Propaganda TV. Learning with Larry. Workers gain experience twice as fast. So we have all that bad lack of liberty, right? Pop this in. This will dramatically increase the amount of liberty in my populated areas, which will make people much, much happier if people would ever go to work there. There we go. So now we've got a big gleaming testicle of liberty sitting right there. So we can only have so many TV stations, right? No, actually, we can have as many as there are stations. Once you run out of stations, you can't have any more. So in the meantime, I'm going to put in some radio stations. Because radio are good and doesn't afraid of anything. There's a good spot. There's a good spot. This will increase my liberty coverage. Let's do... Chata. What is that? Generates revenue each month per uneducated Tropican living in the area, which is a good idea because that's racist. Why does everybody who likes Pachata have to be uneducated? That's mean. You're mean, video game. You're mean and everybody doesn't like you. There we go. So that'll actually... It's actually pretty good coverage, so... It's because there's police stations in the area is what it is. Police stations and edicts that are basically laws saying you can't do certain things.
God told me last night that he has a mission.
Maybe
for
at
you.
Some point I'll build a Christ the Savior statue. Perhaps. A criminal. A no good dirty criminal. That's not good. Look at this beautiful botanical garden. Oh my god, all these plants. It's almost like, you know, it's showing off all these plants that are right here. Oh my god, look at all these plants. Oh. I don't know why I'm freaking out about that. It's not that big a deal. Okay, good. We have healthcare going in here. Nobody's living there yet. Come on, I built all these nice condoms for you. Live in the condoms. 61 visits there. How many visits here? 47. Okay, those are being used fairly well. We need to put one in over there. How many people are going through here? 35. They just got built, so I'm not worried about them being used super heavily at this point. We are hey, happiness immediately up because Liberty won up. That makes sense. At the European so I have $20,000. I will get a new presidency, which is good. It's good. It's really good, Budman.
Rejoice, fellow citizens, as we now have a new radio station on the island.
The worst joke stealer ever. I just take and I take and I take. And I never give back.
If you are extremely lucky,
I never give back jokes. I'm horrible.
And performed by no other